Hi guys, here come with a new recipe again. Today I'm going to prepare dark egg and orange spicy stir fry with lemongrass stock and chili. So let's do the recipe. I'm going to pick up my basil. Here my basil is nearby my place of cooking. My basil, it is enough for cooking today. Dark egg, it looks so fresh. And ovary, lemongrass stock, chili, oyster sauce. There are some ingredients such as soybean oil, salt, chicken powder, fish sauce, sugar, garlic. First thing, I'm going to prepare our vegetable. Clean it one more time. Then I start to slice lemongrass stalk. Cut chili. Chop garlic. After finish preparing vegetable and chopped garlic, now I move to clean dark eggs and ovary. Boil the water in order to cook dark egg and ovary. Now the water is boiling, so I just add some salt and add dark egg and ovary. just cook it around 3 minutes. Now I start to spread it in a small pot. Now time to cook. Add soybean oil. Add lemongrass stock. Add chopped garlic. Add duck egg and ovary. Add salt, chicken powder, sugar, fish sauce, oyster sauce. Blend it together. Some water. Add Khmer basil and chili. Let's have it with me and my brother. Yummy.
It is so yummy.
The recipe today is very yummy, and I do hope that you will try at home because it is very easy to follow. And thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.